accomplished canine training, and this handsome guy I got right here is Buster. Buster is a 3-year-old collie mix that just got dropped off for our 2-week board and train. Buster's actually coming to us. He was actually a stray for about 2 years, you know, foraging for his own food and living on his own out, you know, in the elements. Dad took him in not too long ago, and he's actually been doing really well. He's got a great temperament on him, a lot of confidence, but he just doesn't have a whole lot of obedience. So we're going to be working on that and just seeing how far we can take him. Real quick, we'll see what they do for me here today. Buster, come. Good boy. Sit. Oh, got sit. All right. Buster, down. Sit. Down. Down. Not very stable. Place. Buster, place. Buster, place. He says, no, we're not doing that. All right. Well, as you can see, guys, he's got a great temperament, but he's a little bit stubborn. So we're going to be taking some time with him and really working on those commands. And he's going to turn into an awesome dog over the next 2 weeks. Come on, baby.